So we are all watching the World Cup, for the most part. For the most part, we're all watching the World Cup, right? And it's amazing to me to see how the entire world can be united and picking their favorite teams and rooting for their favorite teams, whether they're from that country or not, right? Yesterday, right, the Koreans and the Mexicans united, right, with the fact that Korea won, so that gave the door or the access for Mexico to get into the finals, right? And it's amazing the unity you see in this World Cup phenomenon, right? And I'm thinking on how the kingdom of God, right, we believers, we're so divided. We're divided on everything and anything that you can think of. And it's sad, you know, denominations, legalities, favorite pastors or preachers, right? How Furtick is better or Furtick is not as good or whatever it is. And it's a sad thing. It's a sad thing. You know, Jesus says in Mark 3:24 that a kingdom divided against itself cannot stand, right? And I say that we can probably take an example from the World Cup, right? And just unite on the facts, right? Unite on the fact that Jesus is Lord, that he died on the cross and he rose from the grave to give us access to the Father, right? Forever. And that is a united kingdom. And it doesn't matter who or what our favorites are. Let's stay united on the fact that Jesus is Lord and that he loves everyone. This is Pastor Jay, and thank you for giving me slightly more than 90 seconds of your time.